The head of Ford Motors, Alan Mulally, will spend most of Thursday in Kansas City. And the big question is, will he have anything to say about the future of the Ford Clay Como plant? KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has the story.
Yeah, that is the big question. Mulally has two appearances in Kansas City. He's the featured speaker before a luncheon at the Chamber of Commerce, and then he'll participate in Governor Jay Nixon's Economic Development Summit.
A promising setup, right? But a Ford spokesman says no announcements are planned on this trip. Now, Mulally visited the plant in early 2007, right after he took over as Ford CEO. Back then, he said,
I see a very, very good future for Ford in Missouri.
But that was before the recession, when the American car industry crashed. Mulally's expected to make some informal remarks at both the chamber and the governor's events. This summer, in an effort to protect existing auto jobs and gain new ones, Governor Nixon got a special session of the legislature to offer Ford a 10-year, $150 million set of state tax breaks if Ford would add to Clay Como's workload. But Ford has made no comment. Now, Clay Como is losing production of the Ford Escape, but the plant continues to build Ford's popular 150 truck. The worry is that Ford may not want to keep Clay Como open. It is more than 50 years old. On the other hand, Clay Como is a rare plant, a dual assembly line. That means it can build two different vehicles at once. And the 3,700 or so workers there have a reputation as a good workforce. Now, Ford is thought to be on the verge of making some decisions about the future of its existing plants. And the early word is expect no big announcement about Clay Como on Thursday, leaving Kansas Cityans to examine Alan Mulally's remarks for hopeful hints.
Now, Mulally's appearance at the Chamber of Commerce was actually scheduled for earlier this year in the summer, but that was postponed. And again, as we say in this report, no major announcement is expected tomorrow by the Ford CEO about the future of the Clay Como plant.